Said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next stop, swimming pool maintenance. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print.
Thank you.
time to focus, yes? This display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Ah, the fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast, pack light. tugboats. You will need to be careful. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter.